How would someone apply this argument from order paradigm to the realm of quantum mechanics? Mm-hmm. If wave functions are complex valued probability amplitudes, then is unorder or randomness the basis of our understanding of nature? Does God play dice with the universe?
Okay, so to say there's order in nature doesn't mean that there aren't random things going on and that there are not probabilistic laws. So the laws of quantum mechanics are probabilistic. So in fact, in a liquid, the molecules are moving around in a fairly random way. There's certainly randomness in nature. In fact, when I talked about how the galaxies and stars and planets formed, initially, as I said, it's believed that the universe was filled with a nearly featureless gas, but with little density perturbations, as we say, or fluctuations in them, which are the little lumps that eventually became galaxies, stars, and planets. It's believed that those little density fluctuations are a result of random quantum mechanical fluctuations. So yes, there's randomness in nature, there's no question. But nature's not merely random. In addition to certain things that happen randomly, there are also profound principles of order at work that allow some of those seemingly random things to eventually form themselves into orderly structures. So yes, there's randomness, but it's not mere formlessness or mere randomness. There's also order, and that order goes all the way down to the deepest levels. And that order was always there. At least most particle physicists believe that the fundamental laws of physics have always been in operation. So while you might say that animals, the order seen in the biological world, wasn't always there, it emerged, you know, through evolution and so on, the fundamental order in nature was at the level of fundamental physics was always there. And so you still need a giver of order.